Let's begin. Hi everyone, in this tutorial we are going to look at choose function. The Excel choose function returns a value from an array that corresponds to a supplied index number or position. The choose function can be used on a list of different values. Let's look at the syntax of the function and explain every part. Look at this worksheet. We have a list of four animals. Go to C2 cell and start typing equal choose and open parentheses. The index number corresponds to a position of a specific animal. For example, we want to select the second value. I mean the second animal, which is cat. So type 2. After that, we have to select each cell individually. We have 4 cells, which means 4 values. The maximum values are 254. Select each value and close bracket. Press Enter. We can see that it appears the value cat, which is the second. Of course, you can use the choose function in a series of numbers. For example, go to D2 cell, type in equal, choose, open parentheses, type 3, and let's type now 4 random numbers. Great, this is the third number, of course. It also works with text. Let's make an example in E2 shell. Type in some colors. And enter. Notice that when I have text, I must type it inside double quotes. Great! Choose function is often used in dashboards. You can combine a list box and choose function. Let's make an example. Go to Developer tab, and from this icon, select list box. Draw it somewhere there, and resize it. Now, right-click on it, and then format control. The input range is from B2 to B5. The cell link is C2. All the cells are with absolute reference. Check also 3D shading and OK. Let's click on Doc Value. You can see that the value of C2 cell changes to 1. Let's try another animal. It works great. This technique is the start of automating dashboards with list box and charts. We will see them in later lectures. For now, you need to understand the core principles of choose function. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next lecture. Bye!